when you connect kids to the natural world, their eyes light up. I remember my childhood. Mrs. Black, who led these two-week trips into the wild, was probably the part of my education I remember the most. She always had grad students who came from universities and they taught us about their work. And I'll tell you, that inspired me to unlock that natural curiosity that I think has stayed with me for my whole life.
What really appealed to us and our broader community when we talked about inviting Sally to be our ambassador was that she's got a clear love of science, but also she has a real love of getting kids outside. And that's really one of the more important parts about earth science education is you need to have an experience and teach hands-on. For the work that we do at AGI, so much of what we do is we create curricula for K-12 educators so that they can go into the classrooms and teach, which is why we came to Houston, so that we can actually impart a lot of that curriculum to the teachers that are present at our Leadership Academy today.
And what I saw this morning was teachers come alive like their elementary school kids will when they do these hands-on experiments that relate to geosciences and the world around them.
They don't really care how much you know until they know how much you care. And when they start seeing that you're excited about what you're talking about or what you're instilling in them, they get excited too.
I can teach anybody anything, but to really inspire them is to move them within their soul.
I'm learning a lot not only from the presenters, but from the people who are here sharing their knowledge from all over the United States. I'm definitely gaining their insight on how their students learn, so then I'm taking that and going to apply it in my own classroom.
Most of the jobs that our children are going to be getting in the next 20 years haven't even been created yet, and they've got to know how to work together and communicate and collaborate and be creative and use their critical thinking skills. We know that STEM is technology, we know it's engineering, but it's really so much more than that. It's everything.
Every child is naturally curious. They want to know, they want to touch, they want to feel, they want to taste. What we want to do is nurture that curiosity, is keep that mind working. You want your employees to be curious. You want them to think for themselves. You want them to be able to question, to take you to the next level. And if that's not unlocked in a child, it's very hard to get back as an adult. So this is actually really important for the future of our economy and the future of our planet.